Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter error 0x8007054F while updating your Windows on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. For this, right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Click on Run corresponding to the Windows Update Troubleshooter. The next solution is to clean the Software Distribution folder, but if you try the third solution, which is to reset Windows Update components, everything will be covered in this. Now, this has been explained over a separate article and video, but you can do it in an easier method by downloading the FixWin tool and using it. The next solution will be to check the status of a few Windows Update services. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll down to the Windows Update service, double-click on it, and change the startup type to Manual. Then click on Apply and then on OK to save the settings. Similarly, check the status of all these other services mentioned in this list in solution number 4. The next solution will be to run the SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. The last solution will be to reboot your system in the clean boot state. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the Services tab, check the box associated with Hide All Microsoft Services. If any other service is checked, please click on Disable All, then click on Apply and finally on OK, and eventually restart your computer. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.